Good morning, good evening, or good afternoon, folks. It's Sunday morning, pretty early. I'm at Roxton Motocross Track with the CJMX Club. I was here yesterday with a practice. You can see those on a previous video. So I'm here today. All the photos are going to be on photoroy.com. Like and subscribe the channel, supports the channel, and hopefully order a few pictures, email or prints, as helps sort of fund me come to the meetings. Quick sort of shout out to Colin and Julie, who are the main organisers. There's a whole team that work hard running the events, but Colin and Julie are the main two that organise it. I don't know how they do it. There's a hell of a lot of organising to run events, and they do really well, so it's thanks to them that we're all here. Well done. Anyway, less than me, and we'll catch you in with all the action in a bit. Bye for now, folks, and stay safe. Another long queue to get into racing day for Roxton with a CJMX. It's Colin. Considering he's the main organiser, he does everything to get it well run. There's he's off now, he's probably organising the parking. But fair play, Colin. I say, I don't know how you do it. A lot of people wouldn't give all their spare time up to run something like this. It's a lot of pressure, but he does it, and does it well and Julie. Once again, Destination MX are here. A lot of the tracks, they do all the spares, accessories, tyres. A nice couple that run that. Though I haven't bought anything off them myself, I've always been told they do stuff at a fair price. So if you see them at a meeting, get over and have a look. Burger van's busy this morning over there. A couple of boats just pulled up here, ready for the racing. Yeah, still a long queue, early morning coming into Roxton. Do a little turn around where I am. There's my setup. One of the pictures from yesterday. I'm all set up for today. Limited entries in there today because of the COVID. Good family atmosphere here at the motocross. A young rider there, well, could be a future one. Yeah, they're a good crowd. They don't like spending money on pictures, but they are a good crowd. Some of the riders over there. Still busy on the entrance there. Got the medics on standby. They do a good job.
And when you get there, when you go to the
certainly a full house today. There. Bit of pre-racing setting up there. So this is not the main pits, it's really busy today. All bike maintenance ready for the racer. Yeah, just having a little walk around the pits. Sort of behind the scenes look at the motocross. We're just going to go and have a look around the other pits now. Which group are you in? What, which class are you in? 65. Well, have a good day, stay safe. See you in a bit. Yeah, certainly a full house here at Roxton. I'm looking forward to all the action today. Don't forget, all the photos will be on photoroy.com. If you come to another meeting and you see me here, you can always view on the day.
Get here.
Yeah, we just carry on down the pit. Setting up going on there, I think it's tyre pressure time. Top rider, looking Top forward to seeing him going round today. Have a good day and stay safe.
Okay? Yeah, it's alright.
Is it?
Yeah. Yes, well, it's alright.
Okay.
It's alright.
I did get
went this morning, but it's alright.
I've got some I did get some pictures of yesterday and that, so anyway, alright?
Morning.
That's like Pluto thing. I think this is breakfast, I think. Dog bird. Looking forward to seeing this boy going around the track in a bit. Bit of future rider there. Yeah, so full house here today. I'm looking forward to all the action. More riders getting ready. Alright. Right, nice to see you all. Have a good day. Carry on walking round. So this is what you don't normally see about motocross, is behind the scenes. So have a good day, lads. Yeah. See you in a bit.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, see you in a bit. Doing a bit of video and see you later. They're starting to practice too. Which class are you in?
185.
Okay, well have a good day, stay safe.
Cheers, we'll see you later.
See you in a bit. Quick picture as well. Have a good day. Bit of maintenance going there. Yeah, it's very busy here in the pits, and
here. They're a good bunch, and I'm going to look forward to the photography and video today. The pose. There's one of the marshals, one of the professionals.
Yeah.
Have a good day. Have a good day.
And you, sir.
See you later. Thank you. this, CJMX Roxton. Just getting a few flicks before the racing start. Yeah, I'm at Roxton. This is just a bit of a practice video at the moment. It's a nice day. Bit of mist around, but it's alright for photography and video. Catch you all later, folks. Don't forget to like and subscribe. These are the autos and juniors, and mums and dads race. Thank you. trophies for today. All the winners, well done everybody. Once again, well done Julie and Colin and all the team for running a great meeting.
Hi folks, I'm back home now after a busy weekend with the CJMX Club at Roxton. First of all, thanks to all the folks that come and bought some pictures off me. I appreciate that because it is hard work taking all those photos, and sometimes I come to some meetings and nobody sort of bothers to come and have a look, and it's a bit of a letdown. But I must say, I had a lot of people come in. Obviously, we had to limit it a bit because of the COVID, but it was nice to see everyone this afternoon getting some prints. All the photos are going on photoroy.com. I've put Saturdays on already. Sundays will be going on by Monday night. Hopefully I'll get the video on before then. So I hope you enjoy the video. It's the first time I've done motocross video, so just a bit of trial and error. Hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Stay safe. Once again, thanks to Colin and Julie and all the team for running a good meeting. I hope you all enjoyed it, and hopefully see you at another meeting. Bye for now, folks.